Poor girl.
I think so, because if it doesn't start, then she comes again, you won't be able to get it started.
Can you repeat that?
Yeah, start the car, because if it's running, then you can always sort of just accelerate and drive away.
Okay, so if she comes at me, should I stop again, or should I just go?
I think if she comes at you, go straight at her, and if she doesn't turn, then you turn at the last minute and just keep going and go around her.
My God.
Alright.
Good luck.
Good luck. Sorry? You better move back.
Oh God, it should be alright.
Yeah, I can't see them, so...
No, nor can I. Nor can see her. Maybe she can. Alright, she says.
Ooh. Oops.
Are you driving off the road towards them?
Oh God, poor girl.
No, that's fine. It looks like they're moving away from you. I think you're good.
I'm going to phone your mother in Chicago and say, do you know what the madman that's working, that your daughter's working for, made her do? Here she goes, good girl. Tell her she's a star. Jason, tell her she's a star, man. She's bloody terrified, that girl.
Well done, just keep going. They are chasing you, but just keep going, you're fine.
You're a sadistic bastard, Jason.
look at that.
That Ellie's not happy.
See, I told you they were dysfunctional.
Oh, you are so right. I'm going to phone your mother.
Sarah's not going
to
sleep.
We have to get Sarah past them, because otherwise you wouldn't have any somehow.
Yeah, I understand all that. I'm still telling you. You go see her boy. She's happy. She'll need a drink tonight and a wee when she gets there.
Yeah.
You said we are, Mama.
That's good.
Come back to us. I'm doing sport today. You like a bit of sport every day.
I do like a bit of sport.
I can see.
Now we've got another coming back towards us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, let's go.
That's every day you get a lot of.